representing the Agents from Chicago, Illinois. Weighing in at 222 pounds, one half of the Tag Team Champions, C.M.
There's the bell, and it's time to get extreme.
CM Punk is...
Punk looking for it again. It's gonna be it. And there's a kick out at one.
Well, this guy has an arsenal at his disposal.
CM Punk can come at you from anywhere and everywhere.
Big elbow.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Punk from behind. What a match.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. It's a drop kick.
A quick cover. And Punk kicks out. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. Oh, what a painful kick. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
What great action we've had in this match. What's he up to here?
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
He's heading out of the ring now.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Look at this. Punk.
How much more extreme will this...
Oh, whipped into that barricade.
Oh, look out. Oh, man, what a headbutt. There was no place to go.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And again, he gets struck with that object. This action has gotten completely out of control.
I can't believe the maniac is here. Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? And that implement connects again. This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the WWE.
Well, I agree that your career is always on the line, but that still doesn't mean you have to use an object like that. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Oh my God, what a chair shot.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair. steel and flesh meat once more.
So much for a safe work environment. Much more, and WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Oh, my gosh! He just nailed his opponent with that crutch!
Ooh, again with the crutch!
More impact from the crutch.
Well, there's no sportsmanlike conduct going on right now.
He's got him!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, what an elbow!
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
He just planted him with a DDT. Oh, he's on the move again.
Look out!
And again, he moves to the outside.
What's he gonna find?
What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
An elbow! And this is gonna return to the ring.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the...
Whoa!
Oh, he got him!
Oh, what's... He's setting it up. CM Punk has incredible intensity. And that intensity is on...
Watch this!
And Punk gets him off his feet.
Representing the agent.